Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there. Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm having a fabulous morning and it just got better. I have Chef Tregay Frazier. She's here because she teamed up with a place called Eco Labs and food and science. I can't wait to see what she has for us. Chef Tregay, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show for the first time.
Hi, thank you for having me. I'm so excited to be here.
Well, you know, you've got this great reputation because you trained at Le Cordon Bleu, I'm thinking. Right?
I did. Years and years
ago. Oh, my
ago,
daughter
it was
says.
So fun and great, yes.
My daughter said, you're so bougie. I love that. But you've taken this premier training that you've had and you've partnered with Ecolab. Tell me about that.
Yes. You know, honestly, as a mom, as a chef, you know, when I'm hanging out, taking my children out to dinner, shopping for my clients, I'm always going to look for that Ecolab science certified seal. Reason being is because I know that wherever that seal is, that location is taking the next steps to advance a cleaner, safer environment for their customers. Now, a couple of things. The Ecolab Science Certified Program was created to help businesses develop a higher level of cleanliness through science-based products and practices with a commitment to advancing in cleaner, safer food safety, as well as public and health practices. So we like to call this a scientific clean.
Ooh. Well, what does that mean in relationship take back your social life?
Oh, listen, we want to take back our social life. I know I do, right? I want to get out there. I want to feel confident. I want to feel comfortable. And in order to feel comfortable, we have to feel that there are things out there that are trusted in keeping us cleaner and safer. So Ecolab's team of more than 1,200 scientists have combined their science-based solutions and decades of expertise in helping keep hospitals and restaurants clean. They've combined this expertise with what they've learned from consumer research and partnerships in nearly 3 million locations around the world. This is all used to develop the Ecolab Scientific Certified Program. Now, I don't know about you, but that makes me feel pretty comfortable. That's a lot of research.
It is. And also, we're all looking for cleanliness at this point in time because of the COVID-19 and the variant virus. How does this translate to our consumers? What do they need to know that they can identify with on a consumer level?
Honestly, when you're headed out to restaurants or anywhere that you're going to eat in an establishment, you want to make sure that the staff is highly trained, right, in all of the health and food safety. Also, you're going to have a highly trained Ecolab food safety and public health specialist come and check the program requirements through periodically with audits. Practices like disinfecting tables and chairs in between every meal help make me feel more comfortable because it reduces the risk and the exposure of germs. So it's really all about businesses taking advantage of making your space cleaner, safer for your clients and customers.
That is important because when you go to a restaurant, especially now, the first thing you do is look around and see if they've got hand sanitizer. Did they wipe that table down and the chairs down from the people that sat there before you? So we're becoming more aware, and to have a company like Ecolab having our back in a sense, this is really exciting, Chef.
Yes, this is awesome. I'm so excited for this program. Ecolab has been around for so many years, and for them to develop this program to help businesses is so exciting. It just makes me feel comfortable just as an everyday person, not even just a chef. You know, as a mom, I'm always wondering, like, what are my kids doing? Are they touching things? You know, and things like that. So if I walk into a building and I look at that front entrance and I see that Ecolab science certified seal, I know this establishment is really taking advantage of making me feel comfortable, you know, as a guest. So that's what you want to look for. It's always at the front entrance on the door, so you cannot miss it. That's what's going to let you know which establishment is sealed.
I like that, because rather than keeping those people out, you know, they've got things, if you don't wear a mask, or if you're not this, you're not this, you know, like, we don't really want your business. Now we're on the other side. We're looking, where's that Ecolab sign? I like that. That gives us power.
Yes, that's it. And that's what it's called, taking our lives, our social lives back, taking our power back, right? And in order to do that, we just have to just practice cleaner, safer public health practices. And you know, it's so crazy because there's so many restaurants, hotels, grocery stores. It's a plethora of businesses that are involved in this program. So it's super important that, you know, we just kind of look out for those programs. And the way that you do that is head over to sciencecertified.ecolab.com. And when you head to that website, it's going to give you all of the list of companies globally that are certified and sealed.
All right then, Chef Tregay, as I wrap up, I know you're a Food Network star and a TV host. Anything we need to look for from you?
Absolutely. You guys, I am dropping my cookbook release September 6th. Pre-orders will be available. Please check that out. That is going to be a great birthday gift to me. Also, keep tuning in to Discovery Plus on Tregay's Way and Cake-A-Likes. And I'll see you guys next time. Stay safe.
Chef Tregay, thank you for that great information that can change our lives.
Have a great one.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.